Hi guys, welcome back. Today we're going to talk about the synopsis released for episode 5 of What If Season 2, which has been titled What If Captain Carter Fought the Hydra Stomper. Now, if you guys remember, in What If Season 1's finale, Captain Carter was taken away from the ship fight moment of the Avengers movie. But then, when she returned to the exact moment, Natasha told her to be strong before looking into a container, and she was shocked to discover that it was the Hydra Stomper which she was looking at. But till now, we didn't know that Steve Rogers was also there. So it looks like this will be a continuum of this story, because in this episode, she will be seen meeting Steve again. But this Steve will actually have turned into a villainous soldier and an evil Hydra Stomper. So she will have to fight the very person she loves the most. It's going to be an interesting one for sure, as Steve will be like the Winter Soldier with a twist in this episode. So guys, stay tuned for further more updates, and if you guys enjoyed, please like, comment, share, and subscribe if you haven't. Thank you.